Hello, my name is Fikri, and today I will present to you about my assignment from Dr. Zul. Okay, this is my Arduino setup. I put my button pin to number 12 and 7 segment pin from 1 to 10, but there are two pin from the 7 segment that need to be connect with 5 volt. Okay,
I have been given 4 assignment from Dr. Zul. Okay, first is reset button. Okay, let's see the coding. Okay, this is my coding. I declare from pin number 1 to number 10 and button at pin number 12. Okay, button set 0, height is 1 and low is 0. Okay, from pin 1 to 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, I put as output and button as an input. Okay, this is how my coding work. If I not push the button, the Arduino will only read this from 0 and from 0 to 1, 2, 3 until 9. But if I push the button, that is I declare the if button state it high, I push the button, it will reset back to 0 until 9, and it will turn back to the number before I push the button. Okay, let's see how it's work. Okay, connect my Arduino board. Okay, upload. Okay, I've done upload. So let's see how it's work. Okay. If I push the button, it will turn back to 0. Like this. And it will count until 9. And it will turn back to the number before. Okay. Done for assignment number 1. We move to the next assignment, that is reverse. Okay, the reverse coding only different from the reset is at if. Okay, if button state it is high, I put 9 first, different from reset. I put 0 first. I put 9 until to the 0. Same with this, 9 to 0. 9 to 0. Okay, I upload this and see how it's work. If I push the button, we count from 9 to 0. done for assignment number 2. Okay, next is bling. Okay, this is bling coding. I declare from pin number 1 to 10, same with before. And for bling, I different is at if coding. If I push the button at number 0, and 0 will appear twice, and it will become like usual. It will become from 0 to 9. And same if I push the button at number 2, it will appear at the 7th segment, number 2, for twice, same with number 3. Okay, I upload this. Okay, done uploading. Let's see how it's work. Okay, if I push the button, okay, done for assignment number 3. Okay, let's see assignment number 4. Number 4 is bling plus reset. Bling plus reset is I only combine coding for bling before this and reset that I've done. I just put coding for bling at up here, and it will continue with coding for reset. It will turn 0 back until 9, and it will turn for 1 and 2 9 after I do not push the button. Same with number 1, I put bling coding for number 1, then I put for coding reset after that until 9. Same with coding number 2, I put bling first, then I put reset coding from 0 to 9. Okay, let's see how it can work. Okay, uploading it to the board. Okay, done. Upload. Okay, I push. And if I push the button, it will bing and it will turn back to 0. Okay. Thank you for watching. I hope I get full mark. Okay, bye.